Ella's song had just been sung. The little church grew quiet as the crowd slowly filed out into the stillness of the night. I turned and saw this young girl clutched to her mother's arms. She said, 1 minute of your time, please, if you're not too tired. She said, my name is Amy, I've been blinded since my birth. I've never seen the beauty God placed upon this earth. But he gave me a way of seeing, and tonight, right from the start, as you began to sing your songs, I saw Jesus in your heart. When Amy looks upon them kind, she never sees the color of their skin. Her only concern is where they go, not where they might have been. Yeah, the length of the hair, the clothes they wear, in Amy's sight, that plays no part. You see, Amy's eyes are blinded, she only sees with her heart. Later that night, I tried to sleep, but Amy was on my mind. The faith of such a young girl I've not seen in my lifetime. There by my bed, on bended knee, in the darkness of the night, I prayed, oh Lord, please hear my prayer. Would you give me Amy's sight? When Amy looks upon them kind, she never sees the color of their skin. Her only concern is where they've gone, not where they might have been. And the length of the hair, the clothes they wear, in Amy's sight, that plays no part. You see, Amy's eyes are blinded, she only sees with her heart. You see, Amy's eyes are blinded, she only sees with her heart.